Save 10% of every check. Hi, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy, out with the Daily Gratitude Nugget on Wednesday, April 21st, 2021. And I was thinking the other day, somebody had mentioned to me once that a long time ago, you know, if you just save 10% of every check you ever got in your life, can you imagine how much money you would have in savings by the time you were getting ready to retire or later in life? And I thought, you know, it's really true. If you got a check for $1,000, I think you could live pretty well on $900 and put that $100 away. So great advice. And one of the things I look back on, I think about saving 10% of every check as I look back on my life and think what I know now, would have liked to have known when I was 18 or 21 or somewhere back in there. Life goes by fast is one of the big things, but saving 10% of every check would be something I would have really liked to have known. And I think also maybe a third little tip, take good care of yourself. You're going to appreciate your health even more as you get a little bit older. So that's the gratitude nugget for the day. And if you'd like to get a notification every time I send out a new video, just hit the subscribe button. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.